2015, we are celebrating the second edition of Pune Biennale around the theme of heritage. It's very topical to look at this issue of heritage because it's so multifaceted and multiple voices are involved.
The installations at Deccan College, absolutely different and unique installations.
आंबेडचं पुणे बिनाले जे आहे त्यांनी जो हेरिटेज म्हणजे वारसा असा जो विषय घेतला आहे तो खूप महत्त्वाचा विषय मला वाटतं घेतलेला आहे. आणि त्यातला वारसा कुणाचा हा जर आपण प्रश्न केला तर आपल्या लक्षात येईल आपल्याकडे एवढी विविधता आहे आणि त्या विविधतेमध्ये प्रत्येकाचा आपला आपला एक वारसा असतो आणि तो जतन व्हावा अशी सगळ्यांची इच्छा असते.
It's a wide range of space. One is physical and one is mental space. I think people gonna target their domain to work on both the spaces.
दिनकर थोपटे डी एस खटावकर सर हे केळकर शाळेचे विद्यार्थी त्यांच्या त्या काळामध्ये त्यांनी जे कलाकृती निर्माण केल्या त्याची ओळख पुण्यातील कलारसिकांना व्हावी या दृष्टिकोनातून या प्रदर्शन पुणे बिनालीच्या अंदर भरवण्यात आलेलं आहे.
Pune Biennale is not only for certain group of people, it is for the common people as well as from different facets of work style.
This is a different way of making people aware of our heritage. I wish these such kind of ventures should happen more often in Pune.
rhizome. Rhizome is opposite of tree. Center like this. Everybody sing like this. Connect here, here, here. This is a future human's image. We don't need a hierarchic so top-down system. Everybody can move freely.
And I'm sure these kind of eye-openers, these kind of arts, visuals that are presented would become a part of the city in long run. Because today they are exhibited at one place. But in the near future, I expect it to be seen at various places where people in Pune can appreciate the artwork which has happened.
Let's all be part of this event and let's really make this into a happening event for the city. It's all entire city will look for you.
Other than the attributes of skills that such an event brings to children, it has also some beautiful effects on their psychological aspect, where it is more so liberating them from the confines into which and the boundaries that we as people tend to put them into.
It's not possible for one person to do more events, but there should be more people coming out and doing these events everywhere.
लोक प्रतिनिधींच्या मनामध्ये असलेलं पुणे हे या माध्यमातून रेखाटण्याचं काम आर्टिस्टने या ठिकाणी केलेलं आहे.
I'm very happy to see that everyone has participated actively and happily in this. I wish Pune Biennale all the best for this activity.
Three games for Biennale, hip hip, hip hip, hip hip.